Elsewhere in the region, in Crawford County, health officials are reporting an increase of 70 new cases, bringing the total there to 883. Warren County reports an increase of 3. Now, officials there say they now have 96 cases. In Chautauqua County, New York, officials reporting 1,277 cases. That is an increase of 63. And in Ashtabula County, they're reporting a total of 1,344 cases. That is an increase of 63.